Oh no 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 no. I want to trap myself here. Oh wow, that was pretty brutal. I'm out of here, I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Oh my good god. I don't know what the hell is wrong with everybody here in this stupid ass village. Shit's creek. Whatever. Shit. Oh no no no! Ow! I have no. Oh god, this sucks. Oh! Oh come on, dude. I have no health. Like, I am done. This is ridiculous, man. Can I just get the hell out of here? Because I've been, like, wasting a lot of ammo. Go, go. Oh! It won't open. Oh, it must be buried from the earth. Okay. Oh no! Jesus Christ, something happened. Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos. What the hell's going on? This is weird. These guys are on some sort of special type of drug. They were just, like, attacking me. And now they're just... Oh my gosh. I'm kind of...
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Yeah. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought, the prologue.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Got it. Well, this is bogus, dude. Okay. I finally figured a few things out. One.
Un forastero!
Two. Fuck. There we go.
What do you want, old man? Yeah. Anyway.
What?
So cerdo.
Die.
You trust the deep person.
Ow. I have no more ammo. Right? Oh, okay. Fuck.
Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Oh man. Okay, yeah, hold on a minute. Ugh. Who's up first? Woohoo! Nice. Okay. Good Jesus, H, man. Kinda looks like marijuana. I really don't want to use this up, but... Really? To the face and nothing happened. Unbelievable. Okay, can I get up there? Dude, there's a lot of jewels hanging around here. Did I get that? I swear to God, I remember it was hanging there. Can I use this? I can! Nice, that's what I should do. That's just a blanket over there. Okay, so if I stand back here. Yeah, oh yeah, I remember, I got it, okay. Isn't the egg to eat? Yeah, there you go. Well, I can move my selection. It's fine. I just kind of need more. Like, I don't understand the point of having money if I can't even buy anything. I guess it's at the end at the chapter itself. You know, this would be so bad. I just, like, he's not doing anything wrong. But he's going to in a few seconds. Because I'm just gonna... Uh-oh. Yeah, I should probably get down. Come on. There you go. That was an interesting way of playing it out. That was pretty frickin' brutal. Just Jesus Christ. Oh, I gotta run for my life here. Oh boy. These guys are so mean. Wow. He went from normal running to just like almost Sonic. It was just, oh my gosh. I kind of really don't want to waste the ammo. Aha, I should have done that again. I'm gonna try and first and knife things, and if I can't do it, then whatever. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to face like a boss right away with like six stupid bullets. Again, the same signpost. Yeah. I should have backed away, I saw it the last second. What the hell is going on? I see a bear trap there. Okay, so I gotta watch myself here. I saw it, they're just... Oh my god. Where's it coming from? Oh, right there. Little bastard. Fuck! You asshole, man. Combine. I did 3? Wow. Okay. I wonder what happens if I think I die instantly if I go in the bear trap. Where is he? Oh, I'll shoot your face off, bro. Oh my god! I was waiting for that thing to detonate, but it wouldn't. I was like, what the hell am I? I was gonna like say something, but. Crap. Yeah, I got a few hand grenades. It's nice to have. No clues here. The door is nailed shut. I guess those are gonna be the best subtitles I'm gonna get through the whole bloody game. I can't get through that one. Okay, someone's knocking on that door, I think, so I'm gonna go the other way. Can't combine it yet. Oh yeah, and also, I got the shotgun by just taking it off the wall, like, a little bit back. I just saw it in the picture frame, and I was like, fuck it. I guess I have to. I was gonna open it gently, but I was like, screw it. I need... Okay, enough of this money. I need ammo. Like, I don't even think there's a shop. Save, yes. Oh. Do I really have to shoot those? Can I not crouch or something? Ah. Okay, fine. Hold on. I want to try to preserve my ammo as much as possible. I see it. Wasn't someone just there? That's why I let go. Dude, this is weird. Oh no! I should have went in that one first. Oh, I got my pistol back.
Little rough, don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Oh, I knew it!
The big cheese.
What?
Hagrid's. Oh, that was cool. That was awesome. End of chapter. Oh, wow. Okay. Leon S. Kennedy. What the hell does S stand for? You know what? No. because I guess I can maybe... I don't know.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
Oh my god. Wait, what? What am I? I'm getting powers?
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
What kind of power? Oh, it's all fake.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the
church.
Oh,
God. What the hell? He's gonna come shut us up because he hears us from out
there. And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
I knew it.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Do something, cop.
Now.
What? Oh. I doubt that would happen, but that was... Wow, okay.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Oh, okay, I got rid of the jacket. Nice. Kinda like this better. Good.
Over here, stranger.
I should've shot his ass. Rifle? No. Wait a minute. Because I can send, like, I can already tell that I'm probably gonna get a rifle, so. Save already. I guess.